Sarah, this is Dora Wexford's husband. He's a policeman.
Hello. Come in. She doesn't listen at doors. And anyway, she doesn't care what I say.
Thank you.
Do you want coffee?
No, thank you.
To look at him.
Some other member of your family can do the identification. Sorry to trouble you at home.
All you've got to do is sign it. I'll fill it all in since you can't understand it.
You'd be far better off getting a job and helping me. What's going to happen to me? There's no money. I can't afford school fees.
My education won't cost you a penny. Just sign.
Yesterday.
Put our mothers close together just to see his reaction.